You can operate the Bluetooth system using the center touchscreen and these steering wheel controls. Here are some helpful tips to get the most out of your Bluetooth system. For recommended phones and detailed instructions for connecting a compatible cellular phone, please visit www.nissan.ca/Bluetooth. When using the Bluetooth system, keep the interior of your vehicle as quiet as possible. Close windows and direct air vents away from the roof and your face. To operate the voice recognition system, press and release the talk button on the steering wheel. The in-vehicle microphone receives the command and the system provides voice feedback when the command is accepted. When speaking a command, wait until the system tone sounds and the face icon on the display changes. Begin speaking within 5 seconds after the tone. Speak in a natural voice without pausing between words. In most cases, you can push the talk switch to skip prompts and give a command. Touch help at any time for a list of available commands. Use single digits when speaking phone numbers. For example, 500 should be spoken as 500. To increase or decrease the volume of the phone prompts, use the volume control switches on the steering wheel, or turn the volume control dial on the audio system while the system is making an announcement. To cancel a voice recognition session, press and hold the talk button. For more information on your Bluetooth system, visit www.nissan.ca/Bluetooth. Please see your navigation system owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating information.